I know, I look awful. Forgive me that. Hi, my name is Christina, and I have exams in several hours. And what do? I record a video! So, if seriously, I look totally messed up. I didn't catch any sort of sleep. Normal sleep, I mean. I had nightmares all the time about me passing an exam. So I decided to give several reasons why I fail during the exams. And I think those are the reasons why you fail as well. Let's get started. So reason number one, lack of motivation. Seriously? There is nothing in the world that can make me go and study for exam, unless the subject is really interesting. But let's be real, that never happens. You know, sometimes I even call my mom for motivation, and all she says, you won't get a good job, you won't finish the university. That's not motivation, that's a blackmail. Reason number two, boring tasks. And let's be real, this doesn't need any comments. I can't come up with any situation where I would need tasks like 5 synonyms to one word named in 15 seconds. Seriously, I can't say any 5 words in 15 seconds. And just, guys, that's no joke, that's a real task for my exam, one of them. And I have tons of silly and boring tasks which are, to my opinion, no use in real life, outside the class. Reason number three, it's holiday time! So probably in your country you pass exam before the holidays, okay? But I do it afterwards, so apparently, I don't have any type of holidays because I'll be sitting under a Christmas tree like that. Happy New Year! Cheers! It says German in Ukrainian. So funny. So all I wanna do during the holiday season is eat and sleep and watch Jackie Chan. Somehow Jackie Chan always means the holiday. Reason number four, my dog. My dog never lets me study. You know why? You know why? Because he's jealous, because I spend more time with books than with him. And you know what makes him? A total annoying mess. I mean, I love him, but he gets annoying. He'll do anything to make me stop studying. He'll just come here, punch me like this all the time. Then he starts barking, then he starts jumping on my knees, then he starts taking away my pens, my pencils, my books, my notebooks, whatever, everything. Sometimes he even tries to eat my laptop. So apparently, right now, I have a baby on my knees. Dog baby. You see that? You see him? Over here, yeah, he is the reason why I don't study. Just like that. Reason number five, cleaning. And even less people can relate to that, but my parents always start cleaning the house before my exam. And that cleaning takes several days, and I don't know why, but they always have to start it before the most difficult exam of all. I don't even know how to explain this, because I have weird parents, and weird parents gave the world this weird child. Somehow they always try to, I don't know, throw away some things that we don't need anymore, and this is perfectly fine. Perfectly fine, and somehow I always need to participate in that. I mean, it looks like, hey sweetie, this is underwear we don't use anymore. Do you think we should keep it? Or always like that. And hey, to make this video more positive, less overwhelming, I talk like a robot because I failed to say overwhelming for 5 times, forgive me that. I'm going to introduce you my new best friend, Candy Jar. Oh, you thought that was going to be a person? He's so sweet. As usual, I'll appreciate any likes and comments, you can leave them down below, in the bottom of my heart, but I'm not going to sing that because I can't. Let's face it, I can sing. And I wish you all the best and good luck on your exams. And guys, remember this, nothing is more important than you, not even studying. So have a nice day, sincerely yours, Christina J. And perhaps I didn't even fit in the camera, so I'm gonna watch it just right now and go inside it. Why I have to be so serious? Hmm.